See, San Antonio police and the Northeast Police Department asking that parents and students at Reagan High School keep a watchful eye in their area. A letter was sent out to parents early this afternoon saying that a student who was walking on Santerra near Hardy Oak says she was confronted by a man in a wooded area. That student says the man was wearing a hoodie and tennis shoes. She was able to make it home safely, but officers will continue to investigate and monitor that area.